just before all of the heavy rains hit British Columbia, I set off on an overnight adventure north of Squamish. The area is known for a thriving population of bald eagles, happy to consume the salmon left behind after spawning. I was happy to be wearing all of my wet weather gear, as the puddles on the path were beyond large. But we made it to the tiny cabin for a cozy night of board games and books. In the morning, the clouds hovered over the mountains and revealed some new and some larger waterfalls. I think getting outside in November should be more appreciated, as there are landscapes to be seen. And in the Pacific Northwest, we really appreciate moss. Helping to develop new ecosystems and absorb excess moisture, there are actually 800 species in BC. And wrapping tree trunks and branches can make it quite magical, don't you think? Magical enough for other elusive but friendly creatures to possibly reside here too.